house where the morning light was holding dust in the air and whispering to me. In its warmth I stole a glance, the ever-changing path it cut across the floor from one side to my own. A bird of bird nectar in the canopy will last all through the month. A shallow cove where monsters sleep is full of life in summertime days and nights, and dead when trees shed leaves. But I still think I like it more when it's on. Sometimes I hear an echo of the ones who came before, but it's almost silent, like a creak in the floor. Dream.